Have you ever tried editing in After Effects and end up spending hours just moving layers around?
Who said that?
Do you wish there was an easier way?
I mean, yeah, but...
Well, now with Ripple Edit, there is.
Ripple what?
Ripple Edit is an easy-to-use panel that brings new editing tools to After Effects. Simply open the panel, use one of the 5 tools or their secondary actions, and watch as Premiere glares at you from the corner.
That sounds great and all, but why wouldn't I just use Premiere?
With just a few clicks, you can delete, trim, expand, and move layers around the timeline with ease.
That sounds great and all, why wouldn't I just use Premiere?
Each button also has an alternative function, allowing you to do more faster.
Okay, I have to admit that's saving me time and all, but why After Effects?
Because you can't do everything in Premiere. What if you need to edit a motion graphic? Or visual effect?
That's a good point. Why didn't you just say that?
Why do you suck so much?
Why is your mother so
Ripple Edit, bringing editing to After Effects.
Can you stop interrupting me?